Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to some more Black Ops 3 campaign. We are now on mission 10 of campaign, Lotus Towers, and let's get right into it, guys.
Hey, about what happened? What you said?
Can't focus. Sorry if you can hear my chewing. I'm just eating Takis. Ooh, they're kind of hot. Hot. Dear Lord.
Hendricks was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People in the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising of the group catch the NRC off guard. Keeping their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction for them. Once Taylor done this, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Oh man.
Then the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising.
Save it.
These amateurs better not get away. Please, please don't kill me.
Easy peasy.
Nearest security stations on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim.
Cut. Come on, boys. The serpent and let its body. It's gonna move on. I need a piece of Taki. Hang on. I'll move in a minute. 1 second. I need Takis. Ah, come on. There we go. Let's play.
Citizens of Cairo, now is your time. Take back your city.
Hendricks, got. Wait, how do they say it? Hendricks got the hops. That's what I was trying to say.
Brothers, let us take back our city.
Yes. Let's take back our city.
Drive the NRC out of Cairo!
Right on.
Oh, shoot. Okay, nice. That was all of them.
There are civilians in the area.
There, the mobile shop ahead of you. It'll take you right up to the 25th floor.
All right.
Moving.
Yep. Moving in.
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Oh. Wrong person. Oh, you can't shoot the civilians this time.
Taking us up.
All right.
NRC reinforcements are flooding the lower levels. Your mission will fail if we do not hold them back. I will fight alongside my people. Deactivate the mobile shops below this level. That will buy you the time you need to capture Taylor.
Go for it, Boy Scout.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC. Moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Oh, heck no. Thanks, Hendrix, for the assist. What the? Okay. Oh, wow.
Civilians ahead. Watch your fire.
More NRC moving in.
They're locking down the floor. I'm scanning for options.
Nope, 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 nope. Gosh dang it. Come on, dude. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on, come on. It's your lord, man.
Moving through breach point. Find us a path, Kane.
That air duct leads into the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch. Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head.
There, that bed, dead ahead.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
Oh, shoot. We're gonna take them all out.
Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The f- can he? Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
I'm all out of talkies, dang it. That sucks. Gotta take cover. Gosh dang it, man. Oh my dear lord. Come on, man. Dude, I hate when it comes to reloading this stupid thing.
Okay, Kane, back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendricks. He's way over the line.
Look at that.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole... It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way. Crap, coming in hot.
Oh, shoot. Oh, I love this game. Gotta reload, dang it.
Raps coming in hot.
Oh, Raps, dang it. Yeah, they just target me, the Raps. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Grenade. Oh my gosh, I gotta reload this thing once again.
Fight, so.
Oh shoot. Not a robot. Ninety-eight kills so far. Oh, yep, make that 100 now. Yeah. Oh my dear lord. Oh, okay. Oh, no, 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 no.
Understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe. What do you mean safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate!
Robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
That thing inside him is burning out his brain.
Oh my dear lord.
Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes.
Gotta reload. Dude, this is crazy.
Dave, we have to help Khalil. We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know. But we need to stop Taylor. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him.
Oh, shoot.
Promise.
Gotta reload again. I hate reloading this thing.
Taylor! It's just you and me now. You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. It's something in your DNI that's fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck?
Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
It's the infection. Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. Fight it. Stay with me.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Probably not him.
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop. Ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop it.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path. No choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jake?
Gosh dang it. I was so close, man.
I'll trigger myself.
You don't want to do that, though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You've put the entire Winslow Accord alliance in jeopardy. And for what? Do you even know? Do you have a... You're being used.
What the
We're
hell happened?
All being
Taylor's
used.
Fucking with our tongues.
Don't you
he's
see that?
On the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a
Once
ship
we
remotely.
We put this shit inside our heads. We handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
We can't let him get off the tower.
My puppets.
Oh, shit.
Actors playing out our roles this time around.
Damn it. There's too many.
I'm the bad guy.
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor.
I need a rocket launcher, though.
Get that minigun from the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
No, you can hear me.
And you got a long way to go.
Incoming raps!
What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNA.
Your DNA might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
Gosh dang it! Oh my gosh.
When she died, I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, new blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me.
Let's go. First try, too.
Diaz, Moretti, Haw, now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my
way. Oh my gosh, now it's controlled Hendrix, man. It's got to Hendrix now, wow. Wait, does she have a crush on me? What's going on here?